heart certainly heavy around Denver all week long. The loss of Demaryius Thomas, who died so young at the age of 33 on Thursday. 11 years in the NFL, 9 here in Denver. Moments ago, the moment of silence for Demaryius Thomas here in Denver. And everybody thinking about the former Bronco great here in Denver today, including our partner on the field, the third member of our crew, Laura Oakman. Hi, Laura.
Hi, Kevin. The memory and the celebration of Demaryius Thomas is absolutely everywhere today. The Broncos set up an area outside for fans to pay their respects. And inside, the number 88 is everywhere. Every Bronco was wearing his number on their helmets. There was a beautiful and emotional video tribute to Demaryius moments ago. And Kevin, that tribute will continue now as the Broncos begin the game with a really special gesture as the offense takes the field.
Yeah, Detroit won the toss and they will defer. The special gesture that Laura is talking about, you're going to see here in just a moment.